A color I think we're going to be seeing a lot of this fall is what's been called Cowboy Copper. We've been seeing copper a lot in the past few years and some reds, but I think this fall we're going to see like a deeper, darker, almost slightly brunette copper. So if you're dark-headed, this would be a great color for you if you're just wanting to switch it up a little bit.